Yo, this is you know who. Yeah, I'm looking a little scruffy. The J, the A-S-S-I-E-M, Jasim. Listen, I'm sending this out to all those that live in, you know, in Hawaii, Maui. And my heart goes out to all those who have lost their property, their land, or as their building and things of that nature. And so I give my prayers to you all. At the same time, I want to send this out to each and every one of all the Hawaiians, the native Hawaiians, is learn from our mistake. Do not sell your land to developers. Do not sell your land to developers. Because it's yours. Keep it in the family. Because once that happens, you have nothing to pass down to your family. I have an episode called Steal, Kill, and Destroy on how the dominant culture does this every single time. When they see something that they want, they steal it, they kill it, and they destroy it. And they destroy the hopes after they steal what they want. They have never, ever done things in a manner that didn't take or didn't go in those three orders. So my prayers are out to you all. Keep your head up. Keep fighting. Come together as one, as we all should, to fight those that's trying to take from you. This is your boy, the J, the A-S-S-I-E-M, Jasim, from In the Trenches Podcast. Peace.